Fuck yeah. How's that front looking? It looks good? You won't be able to shoot it, but does it at least look fucking flat? Okay, yep, yep. I'll move that truck ahead and then we'll shoot it all and see where we're at. And then I gotta measure 14 by 14 to make sure 100% it's in there.
Thank you.
here. Stand right here. You stand here and you won't get dusted.
Broadcasting live from that house you throw rocks at. This is
6.9. What are you thinking? That's cool. That's good. Perfect. Fuck yeah. That's good.
Did you tell him to go home?
I did. He's going to do his paperwork. I told him when I send him, he's got to sign it. Okay. Or you can, or somebody. No, no.
Yeah.
you need it back over there? Yeah, okay.
Man, you got the bucket. If you can blade that fucking loose shit out of the way and get it out of here.
Okay. I'll come help. What's the importance? That or this? I don't know what these guys are fucking.
Fill him up.
Okay.
And while he's gone, you can give us a quick hand.
Okay.
Get you guys' machine out of here. Feel weird? That's better than your machine. You want a stick?
I want that machine, though, for this. I'd prefer to dig these or that. Honestly, are you almost done then?
Yeah,
or no? You are?
We're okay. Done. We just need to fill. Now this doesn't quite have the reach we need.
Oh, okay.
We've got all our old machines, but fuck, it's working. Like, we couldn't pull them for this.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's fine, man. That's cool. How's that edge? My dig. Yeah. Nice and smooth. This thing's nice. It's just, it's so heavy for the sand, bro. Like, it's so hard. How's that look, bro? How's that look? That front edge, is it far enough? Okay. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Yes, please. Right, gotta be square right to there. One more? Yeah. It's so fucking stupid. I'll come in for one more. I got too much shit in my bucket. How's that?
And the top level
was
down.
That's 2 out of 3.
I know you did lose the other day, though.
We lost 6-5 the shootout.
Oh, that hurts
even more. Okay, that's good. But is it flat right there? Or no? Just a little bit more? Fuck it. One more. Fuck it.
Right.
This is fucking stupid. Okay. Thank you. One more? Yeah. Just fucking stupid. The fact that we're doing this like this is stupid. We should be overcutting it by half a foot and just going, not fucking around like this. I just can't see it. Like, I can't see it. Thank you. Yeah? Okay, we'll measure it. Okay, let's measure it. Dude, take a look.
With the money you saved to Bel Air Direct, maybe you could finally replace that.
Yes, okay. We'll measure it again. We should be good.
Switch your car and home insurance and save. It's that simple. Bel Air Direct, conditions apply.
I'll measure it if you sign him out.
Restriction is now in effect.
drop, unload, and half an hour to go home.
Yeah.
No, fuck.
Yeah, because he was telling me it was an hour.
Fuck.
I just didn't know. Now I know.
I got no more paint. I left. Fucking clowns, eh? Oh yeah, just do it, eh? Just fucking rip it up. Hey, they got these squares marked out. How the fuck am I gonna do that with this big machine? Eh? Well, fuck, you know, these cocksuckers. Just fucking do it, eh? Because they can't run the shit, so I guess I can, eh? Nah, I'm gonna go hit the mini. Fuck it. That's fucked. I can't do that with this. What a bunch of turd dicks, huh? I got a whole tender full. I was fucking all sorts of them, man. No, seriously, this beard, I pick up 20-year-olds, 30-year-olds, 40-year-olds, it's fucked. 60-year-olds, it's... Oh, fuck. I've been getting pussy nonstop. It's the only way I'm not so bitchy. Fuck!
I guess I jerk off too much.
Yeah! Yeah, I'm gonna go get the mini. Oh yeah, did you see that? But go look at that dig. It's right on the pipe.
Yes, that is the
fucking Christ. How the fuck am I? I don't fucking know. Yeah, no, I can't. Can you get him to move? I'm gonna go up and park this thing.
Fuck.
These fucking clowns, man. Never seen it. Oh yeah. Here, I'm gonna get their gravel. Thank you.
Thank you.
get it or no? Push it. If you push it up to me, I can probably grab a scoop. I'm not going to be able to reach it to get it, though.
Actually unfair that I have to cut my own veggies at this heat.
Yeah, so, like, the longer you keep your oven on, maybe the higher it is.
And the government's like, hey...
Can we move just one thing? If you move one bundle, I can drive up in right in here and reach it.
Thank you very much.
Somehow.
Who's going to pay for that, millions?
Like, right? Then I can actually reach it if I just move one bundle or here. Here, eyeball me. I'll fucking drive right up to it here. Fuck it. Can you just move that one piece of rebar over and I'll fucking drive right up? There, yeah. That's good, that's good. Alright. my fucking stress level is like fucking max right now. Fucking idiots. They've got so much stupid fucking shit going on in here, man. I swear to Christ. The good thing is I like this guy, because I'd be fucking jumping in my pickup and saying, you fucking do it. I'm serious. That's how fucking pissed off I am about this shit. It's so fucking stupid and nitpicky. It's fucking retarded. It's absolutely insanely retarded. I can't believe it. I'm simply asking so I can get on that. But if you do not feel comfortable, you don't think you're going to drag that into the ditch.
That's so cool. I want to try it. Why don't they run that by us first? No.
You ever had anything maple peach?
I think I've had probably
Okay.
maple on it. It's great.
Well, if you can't, you tell me and I'll get right back in it, okay? So I got to go fucking start on that bullshit. I think one of them should be. Well, we'll stockpile it, right? We'll just stockpile it in the middle, but I don't know, dude.
Well, I could just haul it from here up to there.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. That's true. Well, we're just flipping it right back to Vesna. So. It's all their fault for this. That's why you're happy. See, you fucked yourself. I don't fuck myself.
Man, I like your asking game with his dumb as head.
Ah. Fucking couple of years.